Ronnie Hammond, the lead singer for the Atlanta Rhythm Section for all but the album that Ronnie did, the first album, passed away. How long's it been, Steve? March. But Ronnie and I wrote together a lot, and we were writing up at Lake Lanier in Atlanta. And let me get my thoughts together. So, no, what happened was, now I'm back on track. Early Alzheimer's.
The 70s kicked in.
Yes, it did. Ronnie and I had written a song called Awesome Love. And I sent it to Barbara Orbison, Roy's wife, says, "You got any songs?" I said, "Yeah, we got this one song called Awesome Love." And so we sent it, and about 2 days later, Roy calls and said, "Buddy, I love that song. I want to come down and write with you guys and make it my own, you know, kind of tailor it to me." And I said, "Well, you know, that's great. Come on." So he came to Atlanta where I lived, and the bus dropped him off. He'd been on tour. And he came in the house, and we worked for 2 or 3 days, and it was time for him to go. And he goes back, and if you know Roy, all these guys do, he always was in costume. He had that black outfit on, those black horn-rimmed glasses. And he says, "Okay, I'm ready to go. You can call a limo." I said, "No, I'm going to carry you to the airport." I had an international scout. And he came out and got in the truck. And he was, you know, it was, everything was fine. So we go up on top of this hill, this big shopping center, North Lake Mall in Atlanta. I pull up to the light, and the car just went, "Meow." I said, "What is it?" Well, it was alternator. I didn't know it at the time. Here we are with all this traffic going by, and here's Orbison sitting there in that black suit. And I said, "Well, I got to get some help over here." So I called over, and there was a service station. And the guy said, "I'll be right over." So he came over in his wrecker and carried the car, the truck, pulled us over to the service station. And he said, "Man, I tell you," he says, "it's going to take a while for a cab to get here. I'll carry you out to the airport." We said, "Okay." So it was a wrecker. And here we go. Here we go down the road. And I never will forget it, because this guy finally realized who this was. And he kept saying, "God Almighty, it's Roy Orbison." He said that all the way to the airport.